all over my face. So I'm just gonna let like this and the hair oil that I put in set before I take a shower. Okay, so now that we are out of the shower, I'm just going to put on some of this pore corset serum when my skin is still damp. On while my skin is still wet. Okay. This Burt's Bees Overnight Lip Replenishing Moisturizer Overnight Intensive Treatment. My lips get really dry, especially this time of year. It's fall, so definitely need the overnight care. That's it for now for skincare. I'm going to do my hair now. I'm just going to start with this leave-in conditioner and detangler just because my hair tends to knot out pretty easy. And I'm just gonna put that in before I dry it. I've been trying to get into the practice of actually blow drying my hair instead of just air drying it. It's supposed to be better for breakage, but my hair is very long, so sometimes I'm too lazy to do that. I'm gonna put a little bit extra in the roots. Just massage that into the hair. Then I'm just going to use my flat brush. Natural state. I'm going to just but most of it kind of like completely dry. And then going to finish and this, which is one of my favorite products. This Lisa bee pollen extract. And I've been using it since I started using retinol. I use it underneath. Kind of gives me a nice base to not, you know, dry out my skin too much. Retinol. I'm running out though, almost. Need some more. But especially in the areas like here on my nose where I tend to like peel more from the retinol. Honestly, for me, since I've started, since I'm using retinol cream, I'm feeling probably more intense for the first week. I only use it every other day, not every day. It's intense, I guess moderately intense the first week comparative to now, but overall for me, not too bad. So I just use a tiny amount and I kind of like to like put it on my fingers. Just kind of more or less map out where I want it to go on the face. Try to get it smooth evenly. Neutrogena Hydro Boost cream on top just to make sure my skin doesn't get too damaged. It for skincare. Then I'm going to take this, which is basically just silk bonnet for long hair. And I'm going to just kind of, so I'm gonna like, it's hard to do on camera, basically divide my hair into two pieces. This, put it in the middle, and then some more of this, and then put it into my hair. basically just twist it up and tie the two ends together. Extra care, I guess. This like teeth whitening kit. So it's this the Smile Direct Club teeth whitening kit. It has this little brush thing, and then it comes out the end, and then just like keep on your supposed to just kind of let it soak in, I guess, absorb. Alright, now I'm done with that, and that's pretty much it. I'm going to change in my pajamas and go to bed now.